the tireless hours that he worked in American Hockey League with the Manitoba Moose. And you know what? He has deserves a lot of credit for a lot of the development. You look at even guys like Logan Stanley and the things that they've done. Certainly is, Dennis, where the crowd recognized them. I looked to my left, the entire Winnipeg Jets coaching staff and players on their feet, stick taps on the ice, and a lot of anticipation and excitement, and maybe even a little bit of relief for the three men that have returned back to Winnipeg.
Of course, Patrick Laine's last game with the Winnipeg Jets was against the Calgary Flames.
He was okay in that game.
Yep, said today, I went out in style. He scored two, including the overtime winner. And
had an assist in that game too, if I recall. 3-point night.
Yeah, he was big. Then he got hurt, and then the trade happened. What's interesting is since changing teams, both players have 69 points. Pierre-Luc Dubois, 69 points for the Jets.